Well, now that's about the craziest looking handsaw I've ever seen.
Yeah.
That nail came down and marked the bottom of the board. So now I can drill out where that nail goes.
Oh, it sounds like someone's farting.
Okay, let's see what we got. Bulge and tolerance. Hand Arthur. JJ, two screws. Hey Arthur, bring it here. Is that good?
That's good. Perfect.
Is it level? JJ, two more.
Videotaping this so you can show OSHA what happened.
Okay. Well, I'm only putting two of them right now. Okay, screw.
Hurting.
you go. Sew them up. So yes, this is a very different project. I wasn't even gonna be doing a video on this. This is just something I was just gonna build in the backyard. But several of the patrons on Patreon said, you know what, why don't you just do the video? Yeah, you're gonna use power tools, but go ahead and build it. And there's a lot of things that I wanna do better on this. I wanna replace these braces with 6x6 timber framing corners. I just didn't have the time for it. I wanted to get out here so that the family can start enjoying the backyard this summer. So we've got some temporary things in here and some things that I'm gonna be working on in the future and wanna put in lights and other things like that. So there's a bunch of things in here that weren't done according to the way, but it's up and it's very enjoyable and it's something that our family is going to have a lot of fun with this summer. So I'd love to hear your ideas. What would you do differently? What is something that you think I did poorly or something you think I did well or something you learned from this? I'd love to hear those down in the comments below. We will be getting back to the regular build with the drawers next week. So if this was interesting, don't worry about that. Also, if you want to see the how-to version of this, I have a second channel where I actually go into greater detail and I talk through the whole process. That's on Wood by Wright, How Two. So I think that'll about do it. And I do want to say a huge thank you to the patrons on Patreon. Without you, this would not exist. For number one, you're the guys are the ones who told me that I should go ahead and do this video. So thank you for that. We are looking forward to doing some more like this in the future. Maybe when I actually get to timber framing the corners, we'll do a video on that. Maybe I should do some carving. I don't know. But thank you to the patrons on Patreon, because without you, Wood by Wright would not be here. So I think that'll do it for now. And until next time, have a wonderful day. Boy, those are the loudest hand tools I've ever played with.